Make sure you get out and vote November 28th. If you've already registered, request an absentee ballot today and vote really early. We've got to win.